Somebody that get the chip, get the bank, and then what's wrong with it?